Number 75, let's read that one more time.
So we return to quote 75. In the Word of God, there is still another unity, the oneness of the manifestations of God, His Holiness Abraham, Moses, Jesus Christ, Muhammad, the Bab, and Baha'u'llah. This is a unity divine, heavenly, radiant, merciful, the one reality appearing in its successive manifestations.
If you look at the chart, what you notice is that there are the six manifestations that we know of historically of the religions and identified by Muhammad, who was waiting for the Alif, or the, he was waiting for the Qaim, the Mahdi, whichever way. So he was the seventh in that realm. But in the top six, this is the new revelation of Baha'u'llah, the people of God who have recognized the Lord of this age. But it begins with the Bab. In other words, the Bab is the spirit of search for the revelation of Baha'u'llah. Revelation of Baha'u'llah contains these six stages, but the Bab is preparing us with the correct attitude. But here's another way of looking at it. All the past revelations are before the shrine of the Bab, or before the advent of the Bab. Then the Bab comes, he's the seventh, and then Baha'u'llah comes and he brings six revelations and combines them into a single revelation. So it's a reversal, it's a turning around. And now if you'll read on the far right-hand corner, this is an explanation coming from Shoghi Effendi that explains this a little more clearly. Oh, I wanted to point out one other thing. There's a passage in the Igan where it speaks of blessing. You notice that Abraham brought blessing. Underneath those manifestations, blessing, learning, which comes from Moses, faith, Christ, understanding, Muhammad, certitude, the Bab, guidance, Baha'u'llah. It's not in this order, but they're there for someone to unravel and show where they belong. Now, down below I have the seven valleys, basically, but let's read this passage on the far right.
In his writings, Sheikh Ahmad E. Asai placed a great emphasis on the Arabic letter Vav. In the Dawnbreakers, Nabil states that this letter symbolized for the Bab the advent of a new cycle of divine revelation, and has since been alluded to by Baha'u'llah in the Kitab-i Aqdas in such passages as the mystery of the great reversal and the sign of the sovereign. The name of the letter Vav consists of three letters, Vav, Alif, Vav. According to the Abjad reckoning, the numerical value of each of these letters is 6, 1, and 6, respectively. Shoghi Effendi, in a letter written on his behalf to one of the believers in the East, provides an interpretation of this verse of the Aqdas. He states that the upright Alif refers to the advent of the Bab. The first letter, with its value of 6, which comes before the Alif, is a symbol of earlier dispensations and manifestations which predate the Bab, while the third letter, which also has a numerical value of 6, stands for Baha'u'llah's supreme revelation, which was made manifest after the Alif.
I think that sufficiently interprets what we've been discussing. So we're all on a journey. It has 6 stages. God willing, we don't get stuck on one of them, but continue to grow and develop and become a change agent for this cause in this very significant period of time in our history. Thank you very much.